No, I got the message. I get it loud and clear every day. Run. Run away from Laurel. Run as fast as you can.
Come on.
Because you don't see me as an equal.
Oh, come on. No, of course I see you as an
equal. No, you don't. You never have.
In this city, there's a lot of good people who get dealt bad hands. They lose someone, they lose themselves, which is why they come in here to work off that ranch. I'm getting good at picking out the types. Types just like you. Reached out a hand to touch your face. You slowly disappearing from my view. She had a patient on to him. She's running away from him. He's not prescribed to you, that's a felony.
What? I want you to give me the tools to avenge my sister's death.
You need help.
Not from them.
Sorry, man, but you don't have the power to...
I'm acting district attorney. The city charter gives me operational authority in times of crisis, which this clearly is. And I'm not letting anyone get hurt.
Mr. Kelson will be protected from custody. Not from me.
Becoming the Black Canary.
I'm the justice to kill him. I will not engage a war in my city.
Go! Get inside!
He will lead us to dark, and then we will take both of them down.
And if your master plan doesn't work,
then you threaten Damien.
When no one else can meet the machine did. She's always been there. She's my rock.
Time of death, 11:59.
Our girls always come back to us, Quentin.
Yeah, maybe before, but not this time. I'm sorry, Diver, she's gone. She's never coming.